Man, I'm really glad they put that truck there. Now nothing can get through.